song, so might not be as great quality of songs, but I will be getting a camera here pretty quick. Gale V250. Just got it about 4 or 5 months ago. Run a machine for a mile. What the defacer does is only takes a little bit off the face of the bump, so you don't have a lot of spoilers. The cleaner you keep your face, the less spoilage you'll get. Because that's the whole idea with the defacer, is you want to keep the spoilage to a minimum. You don't want to have a lot of spoilage. Especially in the summer, you'd be throwing out a lot of feed. You want to keep the spoilage and the heat down to a minimum. We feed about 220 to 225 head right now. We will be milking about 360 here pretty quick. That's the goal, anyway. We got 6 Lely astronaut robots. And we got the Lely feed pusher. Feed pusher's so handy. You don't gotta worry about this deer running in the barn, hitting things, you know. You just got robot. Once in a while, you gotta go put the robot back in the barn. Silage is a lot harder to taste corn silage, but this takes a little bit to deface. This is an older defacer, but thought about getting a newer one. Let's see. The steam this morning, about, like I said, it's about 25 degrees or so up right now. This is high protein haylage here, mixture of grass and alfalfa, mostly alfalfa. Great protein, energy, great crop posture for haylage. Minus all the rain that we had. It was really wet spring, summer, and fall, actually. We were fortunate enough to use the trucks for the most part. First cut was a little wet. We had to use wagons, but after that, we really made to use trucks. We were very fortunate. Downstate, they were having a lot of trouble trying to get their haylage from Corn's Island off last year. We were fortunate, both. We were very fortunate. Corn's Island, we only had to run wagons a couple days. Got on some sandy ground, and we just sent it. We run 2 straight trucks. My cousin comes down with his straight truck. And we also have an international dump truck we can also use if needed. It takes a 100 miles to turn that thing around, so we don't use it that much. We have 1 semi that we use all haylage and corn silage with. One of the guys that's been here for a while, he runs that, and he also runs copper bound up we also run about, oh, between 4,000 and like 4,800 acres. So we're pretty busy. Come springtime, things get real busy. Either we start tiling or face enough for 2 days at a time. But try to even small bar and doubles today. I'm going tomorrow. Get out of here early. Better than some of them.